saying, thank you, Lord, for what you have stored up. Father, I surrender myself. I repent of my sin. I repent, Father, of my disobedience. And I avail myself. I present myself again as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Extended an assignment from another class of my And so I am going to do the same thing for the SWOT analysis. I was supposed to open it back up before today, but my mind was like, I had already did it because I did it for the other class, but it was for the other class. So it will be the only extension I give. But what we want to do is you want to be very, 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 very strategic with how you govern your time. You shouldn't want anyone to be lenient around your education. You shouldn't want that at all. You should want them to hold you accountable, right? Now, of course, if there's anything that is getting in the way of you truly, you know, getting the work in on time and the assignments, absolutely come talk to me. And we can work out a system for you to still get the assignment done, but in a way where it's feasible and realistic to whatever your situation may be.
Yes. And so I don't know what's like practical and okay. just like girl.
Thank
you.
You're welcome.
Because originally I was thinking of like, you know, solving issues with perfectionism.
Yes.